up to this we covered the first implementation class of list, array list. What are various properties, how to create array list object, how, what is a small sample program for array list, like we covered one example, right? Now let me go for second version, second implementation class of list interface, right? Okay, the same. So that part is linked list. That part is linked list. Linked list is the second implementation class for list interface, right? Anyway, now listen very carefully, right? Where array list is the best choice if we want retrieval operation. Where array list is the worst choice if we want to insert or delete in the middle. Sir, I want to add an element in the middle of array list, or I want to delete from the middle of array list. So internally several shift operations are required. That's why array list is the worst choice, right? But my programming requirement is I want to represent my frequent operation is insertion or deletion in the middle only. If insertion or deletion in the middle is our frequent operation, highly recommended to go for linked list concept. Why? Why this is the best choice for this requirement, right? Now just observe, in linked list, the elements won't be stored in consecutive memory locations. I'm sure. Suppose, assume it is, this is the style, okay? This is the first node, doubly linked list. Internally, linked list is doubly linked list, right? This is the first node, this is the second node, this one is the third node, and this one is the fourth node, like assume. So there is no previous element, okay? This is X, and it is a pointer to the next element, and it is a pointer to the previous element. Now this is assume Y, pointer to the next, pointer to the previous, Z pointer to the next, this is, and M, there is no next element. Now observe, so this element stored at SR Nagar, assume. This element saved at Koti area. This element stored at Kokatpally, somewhere. This element stored at Abids. Regarding the elements won't be stored in consecutive memory locations. In Hyderabad city, SR Nagar is here, Koti is somewhere this side, but Kokatpally is somewhere this side, is nothing but like. So the elements won't be stored in consecutive memory locations, right? Now my requirement is L dot yard of 1 comma n. Can you please yard n in the 1th index, please? If you want to yard n in the 1th index, please, very simple, create one node with n is the content. In which location you have to insert? In the 1th index place. Already 0th index, 1th index here. Simple, just change these pointers, right? This pointer pointing to this one, this is. Are you getting? This pointer pointing to this, and this one is pointing to this. Are you getting? Just add this node with these changes. Because of adding this element in the middle, any shift operations are required? No, that's why adding element in the middle of linked list is a very easy operation. Are you getting? Suppose I want to remove L dot remove of 3, like. Can you please remove third index element is my requirement. If you want to remove third index element, now 0th, 1th, 2nd, 3rd, this element I have to remove. Very simple, just remove these pointers and assign like this. Are you getting right? Now, this node by default eligible for garbage collection. So make sure is nothing but if you want insertion or deletion in the middle, best choice is nothing but linked list concept. There is no question of any what we call shift operations, right? Shifting is not required. Just adding in the middle or remove from the middle is nothing but it's a very easy in the case of linked list. That's why if our frequent operation is insertion or deletion in the middle, linked list is the best choice, right? Is it clear for all of you, right? But there is a problem with linked list also. There are some situation, there is some situation where linked list is the worst choice. What is the problem is where linked list is not best choice, right? Suppose I want to ask linked list, what is your first element? First element, within 1 second at a time, it is going to tell X is my first element. Array linked list, what is your second element? Now I'm asking, what is your second element? Second element, where it is available, so that information is available with the first element only. Now we have to contact a first element. Can you tell second element address? Now this person can provide second element address. Once second element address we got, now from that, what is the second element? How much time is required? Where is the first element? From that we can identify second element. So minimum 2 seconds time is required to identify second element, right? Suppose I want 10th element. 10th element address is available where? 9th element. 9th element address available where? 8th element. 8th element address available where? 7th. So every search operation or every retrieval operation should start from first element only. Then automatically to check which is the 10th element, how much time is required is nothing but 10 seconds is required. Now it may be some M or something like. Regarding similarly, I want 1 crore element. Then automatically, suppose today you are asking, boss, what is 1 crore element? After 2 or 3 years, this linked list is going to tell 1 crore element is nothing but some K or M like. Is it clear? If our frequent operation is retrieval operation, linked list is the worst choice. Are you getting right? So where linked list is the best choice, where linked list is the worst choice, you people should aware. So with array list knowledge, we can able to tell. I hope is clear for all of you, right? Okay, this. So now let me talk few important conclusions about this linked list, right? Okay, this. Now, can you tell what is underlying data structure for the linked list? What is the underlying data structure for the linked list? Doubly linked list. First point is nothing but underlying data structure is doubly linked list. Just now I showed the with respect to diagram. Second thing, insertion order is preserved or not, because it is under list. That's why in which order we inserted, in the same order only the elements will be there. Insertion order is preserved. Okay, like third one, duplicates are allowed or not? Because it is the list, automatically duplicates are allowed or not allowed? Duplicates are allowed. Next, heterogeneous elements allowed or not? In the last class somewhere we covered, except tree set and tree map, everywhere heterogeneous objects are allowed. That's why heterogeneous elements are allowed or not? Yes, no problem at all. Heterogeneous elements are allowed. Next, null insertion possible or not? Yes, no problem at all. Null, happily we can insert to the linked list. Is it clear, right? These are some important conclusions, right? Doubly linked list is the underlying data structure. Insertion order preserved. In which order we added, in the same order only the data will be saved. Duplicates are allowed or not allowed? Allowed. Heterogeneous objects also, happily we can insert. Null insertion is possible. There is no problem at all. Is it clear for all of you? First, add up to this. So, up to this we covered. Okay, this. Next up, there is another point. Just now we covered this point, legend. Linked list implements serializable interface or not? Yes, because every collection class implements serializable. Linked list implements clonable interface or not? Yes, Every collection implements clonable. Linked list implements random access or not. Random access implemented by only array list and vector, but not linked list. Are you getting? That's why linked list doesn't implement random access interface. So linked list implement serializable, clonable, but not random access interface. Right? Okay, this is next. Where linked list is the best choice? If our frequent operation is insertion or deletion in the middle. Where linked list is the worst choice? If our frequent operation is retrieval operation, right? That's why add these points also. These are some important conclusions about the linked list, right? Some properties where linked list is the best choice, which interface is implemented by linked list, like these are various things. Okay, that's all. So up to this we covered what are various important properties of linked list, right? Now linked list, whatever the methods available in collection interface, happily we can use all those methods. Whatever the methods defined in list interface, in the last classes we covered, happily we can use all those things on the list. Now here linked list is there. Usually linked list class we can use to develop stacks and queues. If you remember your C and data structure subject in your academics, it's very common for all BTech people, MCA people, C and data structures, right? In the C&S lab, there are some programs are very important programs. Write a program for array-based implementation of array-based implementation of stack, array-based implementation of queue. I hope this is one standard program. Write a program for linked list based implementation, linked list based implementation of stack, linked list based implementation of queue. Are you getting that? Okay, it's in your C and data structures lab. If you remember, this type of thing is very common. So write a program for array based implementation of stack and queue, linked list based implementation of stack and queue. Array based implementation is very easy. That's why most of the students are going to write the program very easily. But linked list is not that much easy. That's why. So most of the people who want copies and so on, this type of slips they are going to prepare anyway, right? Okay, now linked list usually we can use for stacks and queues. Are you getting? Linked list concept usually we can use to develop stacks and queues. To provide support for this requirement, can you tell stack means which property is going to be satisfied? Last in, first out. Correct or not? Last in, first out. If it is the queue, which property is going to be satisfied? First in, first out. Okay, this is. To provide support for this type of requirement, linked list class contain 6 specific methods are there. These methods applicable only for linked list object. You can't apply anywhere else. So which methods are these? If you observed, here just have a look once. Here see, void yard first of object above. Now can you please yard void yard first. Can you please yard this object as the first object? Because first in, first out, last in, first out, we require to yard as the first element is the very common. Next, yard last. Are you getting? Next, get first. Boss, can you please give the first object? Is another one. Get last. What is the last element? Next, remove first. Can you please remove? Remove first element, remove last element. These are 6 methods where we can apply is nothing but only for linked list object. Linked list specific methods are these. Is it clear for all of you, right? Okay, now at this point. These are the 6 methods. So these are 6 methods we can apply only on linked list object, right? Okay, this is. Now let me go for constructors. what are various constructors in the linker list. If we consider array list, how many constructors are there? There are three constructors we covered. For the linker list, there are two constructors are there. Keep supporting constructors. 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 The first one, linked list, L is equal to. Linked list L is equal to. New linked list, just legend this letter you can take. Ana creates an empty linked list object. Creates an empty linked list object, right? Okay, this is linked list L is equal to new linked list. Second one, okay. Here, linked list, reserving the memory in advance, reserve the capacity, such type of story not applicable. If you want to add, create a node, attach. If you want to add one more element, create a node, attach. That's all. Reserve, default initial capacity 10, next and after that increment, such type of terminology not applicable for linked list. But it is applicable for array list. Is it clear, right? Okay. Now, linked list L is equal to new linked list. Creates an empty linked list object. That's all. There is no question of initial capacity, default capacity, such type of terminology for the linked list. Now, second one, linked list L is equal to new linked list of, you can provide any collection object. Regarding any collection. For any collection, we can create an equivalent linked list object. So, create an equivalent linked list for the given collection object is nothing but this is interconversion between one collection to another collection is nothing but this one. Is it clear? Right? Okay, this is. Yeah. So this total theoretical things, let me convert into a small program so that you people can able to understand, right? Now, just observe this one. Here, let me go for a small demo program for the linked list. Okay. Here, linked list demo.java. Here, just observe, very, very small program. Import java.in, the basic idea, just the basic idea purpose I'm taking this example. Okay, this here. Import java.util.start because linked list is available in the util package, right? Next up, public static void main linked list L is equal to new linked list. I'm creating an empty linked list object. Are you getting right? Linked list L is equal to new linked list empty. L dot yard of Durga. So first we are adding which one? Durga. Next 30. Next null. Next Durga. Like we are adding. So up to this, how many elements we added? Four elements, right? First, observe. First one is Durga. Second one, what is the second? 30. Third one, null. Fourth one, Durga. Is nothing but like four elements we added. Now, L dot set of 0, software. L dot set of 0, software. So, can you, what is the purpose of set method? Replace. Can you please replace 0th element with the software? Which one is the 0th element here? Durga. Now, Durga will be replaced with the software. Are you getting? Next. L dot yard of 0, Winky. Some 0, Winky. Now, 0th place. Can you please yard Winky? Now, Winky will be added at 0th place. And then L dot remove last. Oi, can you please remove last element? Can you tell which element will be removed? Durga will be removed. Last element, remove last. L dot yard first of CCC. Which element will be added? CCC. That's why CCC will be added. Are you getting yard first? SOP of L. Can you tell what the answer now? CCC. Next Winky, next software, next 30, next null. Are you able to get right? Okay. So this is the output by default we are going to get. If I compile and run this program, right, let me do that so that we can able to identify. Here see, Java C linked list demo dot java. Yes, compiles fine, no problem at all. Next, java linked list demo. Java linked list. Linked list demo is nothing but linked list demo I'm taking. So have you observed? CCC, Winky, software, 30, null. By default, we are going to get right. I hope is the terminology clear for all of you right at this point.